is America. Don't catch you slipping, no. Don't catch you slipping, no. Look what I'm whipping, no.
We just wanna party.
They done made Randy the traffic director. What up? This the front row Joe right here. What's going on, Randy? Oh yeah, they finna tee up. Law in here deep, y'all already know. Protesters ain't showed up yet.
It's gonna be my first time seeing Trump and Pence in the same building, so I'm excited about that. I've been out here since 10 p.m. last night. You know, front row Joe stuff, it's all good. But let me just take y'all around real quick.
Yeah, Ben was the first one here.
A lot of first timers out here because they thought initially he was going to be in South Bend, but they expected such a big crowd they ended up relocating out to Elkhart.
Hey, how y'all doing? This is Facebook Live.
What?
Yeah, it started off with a conversation from my mom. I wanted like 5,000, but it plucked. But let me tell you, I got some lovers and some haters. So some people just troll. But I wanted to see. Look at all these people that's here to like beat me up and stuff.
Oh yeah.
You know, I don't belong here. So that's
nothing
all
but
I was
love
told.
Here. Nothing but love.
We out here making America great again. We made.
I suspected. I mean, and they had a right to express their dissatisfaction, just like we have our right to express our satisfaction and our approval with the president. I'm popular, yeah, maybe, but rare, not so much. I mean, I always say it's a lot of, even during Trump's primary campaign, he had a phrase, the silent majority, and that's kind of what I consider myself. So there's a lot of minority Trump supporters that may not get as much exposure. So I appreciate the interview. But we're out here, maybe I'm the only one now, but this is a lot of Trump supporters. Not only, you know, minority-based, but in the Midwest in general. There's definitely other people from Chicago here, too.
Y'all know I don't like talking to the news. I like trolling on the internet. Because the news, they can take my words way out of context. Or they'll just throw them curveball questions that I ain't trying to answer. Yeah. What's going on?
Trump. Yeah.
So it's just, as y'all can see, it's just a lot of love out here, man. Ain't no, there's no confusion until the protesters show up.
Let black and white. Must unite. Let black and white must unite.
Hey.
Let black and white must unite.
USA! 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 USA!
USA!
Yeah! I don't know if y'all been keeping up with the line, but I hit the corner real quick on them. I hit that left, you know what I'm saying? That way. That purple tree is like a violet tree. I don't know if y'all can see that. That's where the line stopped the last time I was over there. So when we get down there, we're going to see how much farther it got.
Man, to get down in that area.
Yeah, these my people and a few haters. But yeah, you see what it is. Like, this ain't no Photoshop. We out here.
Damn, I love that beard. Let's get a picture with this guy.
Right on, look at that beard.
Can I get a picture with you?
I love that beard. Beautiful. The Holy Grail. I used to think Trump was exaggerating. Because, I mean, you know, he talk a lot of crap. So he's like, yeah, man, the door is packed outside and it's wrapped around the corner. I'm like, he sounded like a salesman, which, you know, he is, he's a business guy. But I thought he was exaggerating nonetheless. I'm talking about when I first started going to Trump rallies. And so, no, when I'm seeing this in person, I'm like, no, he ain't bullshit. The line would have ended right here. The line is still going, people. So if we make it to where that stop sign is, if it is around that corner, that's like, bro. Still walking. What I tell you, we get to the stop sign. Okay, well, so we ended right here. It's starting to turn down a little bit. But we out here. is my first time seeing this joint. It be at all the rallies, all the ones that I haven't been to, so. Nice.
Come on together, everyone. Let's unite for the Pledge of Allegiance. And we have a young lady here that's going to sing with us. Guys, you're going to help us do the Pledge of Allegiance. Great.
In the afternoon on Wednesday.
And what's your name?
Ben.
Where are you from?
Fraser, Michigan.
Fraser, Michigan. Number two in line?
Travis.
Travis from where?
Dubuque, Iowa.
Oh, Dubuque, Iowa. What time did you get here?
5:00.
When did you get here? Number
three. I got here last night, 10 p.m. Sorry, we got to move. All that.